See that massive structure up ahead? That's the pillar those troopers were talking about. Assuming the maintenance. We should probably get to it. Sound good?
Yeah, works for me.
Come on.
Ah!
When the going gets tough.
Stop it now! You're going down! On your own, yeah! Now you're in for it!
That about does it. Spirit boss. Hey, about what you said earlier.
Which was?
About Avalanche, how it's changed.
Oh, that.
These people are too soft. But those Splinter Cell guys? They sound like the ones we should have teamed up with, don't you think?
Yeah. I guess so.
I feel bad for complaining, considering all they've done for us.
I know what you mean, though.
Not a problem. This guard doesn't need good people. I'm not sure what happens to it. On to the next. No point fighting if we don't have to.
Yeah, I know. Gotta be quiet. Very quiet. As quiet as a mouse. up ahead. Building just screams important.
Pillar maintenance. It has to be. I think you know exactly why. Gotta say, you might call this place a maintenance facility, but it looks more like an arms factory to me. Let's keep it tight, boss. We can't afford any more mistakes. GGS life depends on it.
Understood.
Now spill it! Who gave you that information?
Oh, his name was something like... Heidegger?
Wrong answer!
I'm gonna ask you again.
All right, I'll tell you. It was Rufus.
You don't say.
Or was it Hojo?
Ready to do this, boss?
Born ready.
Great. I'll draw their attention. You grab our guy.
A diversion, huh? I like it. But don't forget, I'm the leading lady.
Hey, you! Evildoers! Over here!
What the hell?
Who's there?
Hoping you'd ask. And action!
Some know me as a beguiling ninja. Others as the world's greatest materia hunter. But who am I truly? Well, excited onlookers wonder no more. Before you stands the rare blue, the single white rose of Wutai, the one and only Yuffie!
Oh. Never mind, it's just some kid.
Right?
Hey, who are you calling a kid?
fine performance, boss.
Who are you anyway?
Lutyans? Got eyes on hostiles, requesting backup.
Centipede monologue.
Couldn't they have made it less gross? Hey! Get lost! Find me!
Yeah.
wants to get serious.
Oh, we'll make it serious, all right. Dead serious.
Just do it.
Yep.
Nice work. You saved my ass.
Huh? It was nothing.
Well, it did earn you these.
Huh?
Employee ID cards. They'll get you into the Shinra building. And pretty much any floor, basement included. That's where Advanced Weaponry's got their lab set up. And where they conduct their materia research. If what you're looking for is anywhere in that place, it's gonna be there.
Got it.
You guys should probably get moving. Word is, Shinra's got something big lined up for us. Nothing less than the destruction of Sector 7.
Oh.
But whatever it is they're planning, you're better off out of it.
Right.
I'm gonna go report to the others. Good luck up there. See you soon.
Yeah. Next time, I'm buying. I'll show you how Wu Tians really party.
Deal.
Oh, don't forget to tell the Splinter Cell about Sector 7, I mean.
I won't.
Well, boss, sounds like we better get going. Let's head up as soon as you're ready.
Ready!
Think this is where those bastards plotted their attacks. Right under our noses.
Too bad they made it out before the military could get here. Like chickens flying the coop.
Probably best if we don't stick around. Let's catch the train.
Hey, do you remember the last time we went out for drinks? How we were swapping...
Enough.
You don't think he's with Avalanche, do you?
What are officers doing at Naya's place?